ऑल द अदर गर्ल्स इन माई क्लास वॉन्टेड टू बी डॉक्टर बट आई डिसाइडेड आई वॉन्टेड टू बी एन इन्वेंटर एंड मेक एन एंटी तालिबान मशीन विच वुड स्निफ देम आउट एंड डिस्ट्रॉय देयर गन्स एंड मलाला सेड दैट ऑल द गर्ल्स ऑफ हर क्लास दे ऑल वॉन्टेड टू बी अ डॉक्टर बट मलाला डिसाइडेड दैट शी वुड बी एन इन्वेंटर हु वुड इन्वेंट अ मशीन विच वुड एक्ट अगेंस्ट द तालिबान and how it would act that it would sniff meaning is it would smell and find out where the talibanis were hidden they would the machine would find them out and then it could destroy talibanis with their guns but of course at school we were under threat too means she said that schools are the heaven means safest place but then also there were many warnings they were getting in the schools also And some of my friend dropped out and due to these warning even many of her friends had left the school. Fazlullah kept broadcasting that girls should stay at home because regularly Fazlullah, the leader of Talibanis, he was always giving messages through the radio or the TV channels that the girls should not go to school, they should stay at home. And his men had started blowing up schools even when the people didn't stop to send the girls to the school. Then the people of the men of Fazlullah, they had started exploding the schools, means they had started blasting the schools. Usually during night time, means they were doing the bomb blast during the night time when there was a curfew in the city. Curfew is a rule that make people to stay indoors, means to stay in the houses during the night time, during the specific hours of the day. Means at the night time when there was a curfew, then the people of Fazlullah, they were blasting the schools and there was no children in the schools. The first school that was blown up was Shawar Zange, which was a government girls primary school in Mata. Mata is a place name. We couldn't believe anyone would do such a thing. Means they were they can't believe this thing that how they could burn, how they could destroy the schools. Then many more bombings followed, and after this bomb blast many other bombings followed. Almost every day, almost daily some bomb blast occurred. And even in Mingora, where Malala's house was there, means Malala belongs to Mingora city, even in Mingora there were explosions, there were the blasts twice.